Contamination detected. Lockdown in operation. Initiating disposal measures. Please remain stationary during cleanup procedure.
We finally found our little thief. It's probably the same culprit who's been hitting the lab storerooms. She ended up dropping a purloined bio. Master in a hurry to get away. Looks like she was heading towards the old abandoned labs. I'll file a full report when I get back. Security can handle this one from here on out.
Again and again, but Creo cares. Let's be honest, over the last couple of decades, things haven't been too great. We know, we've seen the figures, and that's why we created Project Resolve. But with an ailing population, developmental problems, disability rising, and an alarming rate in children, some would have you believe it's too late. At least that's what elements in the media would have you believe. But Creo has you covered. From family daycare centers to full medical coverage, your family is our family.
Next stop, Resolve Biolabs, Blue Sky Station. Warning, this is a quarantine zone. Please remain in operations until all potential sources of danger have been eliminated. Authorized to stop
if anything, it's
you, but
getting
it is
worse.
Not recommended.
I'm gonna try and make a break
operations.
From one of the loading bays. Hopefully I can get out. Best of luck, Doc.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
Please remain in operations until quarantine has... lifted. Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect. I'm not authorized to stop you, but it is not recommended that you leave operations.
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
access unauthorized.